take it any way you want, man. I don't even care. You ain't gotta like the sound or like what we do, but there's one thing for sure, and that's respect you. You ain't gotta like me, man, I don't like you. That's one thing for sure, and that's respect you. You ain't the homie, I'm knowing you phony. Stop acting like you know me and pay me what you owe me. But keep your respect is like a bad check. More bounce than balls, so you're already dead. You wanna rep, sweetie? Better pick another opponent. You should've ran, little man, but it's too late cause you blown it. Now we can microphone it or get street on it. I know you burning up, well it's Dax who put the heat on it.
Hey, that's not Christian-like,
bro. Nah, Christian-like would be backbite, backstab, backslide all week and Sunday, make sure you back right. I'm at the height of my anger and praying for peace. Tell me, did God call you to be the computer police? Or is it your total lack of a life that keeps you online? Or your misunderstanding of Christ that keeps you online? It's about time someone said it, and I'm that outspoken outcast that'll outlast your rhetoric. And what about you, friend, when you asked we was there for you? When we needed help, there wasn't nothing you could do. You big-timed us, I guess you big rhymers, you type. You can forget that we exist, and God bless you, right? I ain't just talking about one person or one gospel rap song. I'm talking to all of you, and you know who you are. You can hate it if you want. If you hurt, you'll heal. And maybe if you're lucky, you'll get a gospel record deal. You ain't gotta like the sound or like what we do, but there's one thing for sure, and that's respect due. You ain't gotta like me, man, I don't like you. There's one thing for sure, and that's respect due. Dax been gone for like a year now, so I figured I'm old enough now, I should probably have a go at it. Since Vince been left, it's only me and him now. And how I look sitting at home while he's on the road now. He called to say he's back in town in about a couple days, and in no sort of ways asking if I could raise up. I'm like, yup, he coming home to pick up clothes, and then back on the road, off to Baltimore they going. It's gonna be my first trip, so moms help me packing. Got me acting all nervous like something about to happen. But rapping my thing, Jack, I can do this here. Besides, got every night that's new this year. So confident since I started, been never at a loss. And I know it cost my life, and I'm down for saving lost souls. I'm ready to go, I strolls down driveway on Greenleaf Street with my clean loose leaf. Mom's behind me, Dax rolls up like dog, you set. I'm like, you bet, let's jet. I'm ready to travel fast, ask Dax. We meet Ferris at the gate. He like, yeah man, we can't be late and I can't wait. My first tour, we opening for the dude Dax been rolling with. He say he need hip hop and man, we holding it down. Sounds cool and I'm expecting a new mentor, a guru. But who knew it would be you? The fairest of them all, it was all good at first meeting. On plane ride, don't sit by him, he pretending like he reading. Word, word, I'm out of state, so I care less about that. Let's get to Baltimore and give the crowd something to shout at. How that sound, he's saying it's gonna always be jam-packed till we do our first tour at the hole in the wall with 10 cats and kids. And that's cause his promoting's not for gloating. This was cool with us cause we was used to small shows where it's all about flows and not how many goes. But when the tour's over and we came home broke, and you ask us why we spoke so lonely of you, we love you with the lack of money, wasn't it? It's just how you was acting. No wonder why we kept asking for our own room so soon. You was big timing us, knowing that we would bust for pennies. Left us at the hotel where you was out with Joseph Jennings, meeting pastors when all the while the folks was there to see us. What a shame, half the time you didn't even remember our name. But I guess my game grew larger cause of these things. I made an oath not to do that to someone under me. It brings out disrespect and I can't live with that. So I share it with my listeners, that's how I pay him back. You ain't gotta like me naming names, but I still do. But one thing's for sure, man, respect you. You ain't gotta like the fact I'm a battle rapping fool. But one thing's for sure, dog, respect you. You ain't gotta like Killer Cali or the W. But one thing's for Sheezy, respect you. You ain't gotta like me, and I don't like you. But one thing's for sure, man, respect you. You have no understanding of what you do to a Christian man. You make a brother wanna quit and never do gospel rap again. For a second we was gone, but God didn't let us go. I gotta tell you this way, cause somebody's got to know that you're murdering in the name of God. And if you wanna be legit, let's shake hands and hug and battle and get over it. I'll love you when you lose, but will you love me? We battle it, not warring, there's a difference, homie. Get at me.